Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
Snake venom, maybe?
Oh, shit, I better look around.
Stay sharp and find something!
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
Jesus, you look like shit.
Camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
Son of a bitch. The problem isn't the generator for a change.
Where's that backup?
Start shooting.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
Oh,
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
All full up.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
How about more lights?
Once the...
What's the matter?
You won't get me!
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you. From me, Rourke. You are fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Rourke!
Cardinal 2, Reinforcements on the ground.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd. I was always skipping school and stealing my...
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will.
Lara, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of Seven. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
Ooh. all full up. Can't carry any more.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light the end of days. A heron and an eclipse. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings, you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Edsley is young to have all that responsibility. It must be pretty hard for him.
I can only imagine.
Tardaremos eternidades. Un paso a la vez. Un día a la vez.
Something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this.
It actually worked.
looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
That did it. I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. We need to get the light to point the way.
Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one.
I'll give you a boost. Leads this way. Oh, what happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
These people look like they were tortured. All up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt. This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes. I don't think this was just a crypt.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies. Isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
Half me think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is the sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription, do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here. The air is burning my throat. This is not the time to fucking wander off.
Kill confirmed. Good work.
Is that Rourke?
Running past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
Is that Rourke?
Running past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here.
Commander Rourke?
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Is burning my throat. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
Who builds a mission next to a volcano?
Hostile down. Confirmed.
past just now?
Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter. A volcano. What next?
Commander Rourke?
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Back to Ken and it's all over. So much goddamn ash everywhere. Just now?
Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live. The air is burning my throat.
Weapons free.
Jesus. Need to get to the bottom of this.
Yep.
God damn it, she's hunting us.
I'll call it in.
Outpost. On something, we'll advise.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
That deserves a closer look.
We're taking casualties!
Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
It's like Croft is always making us play catch-up.
These people just don't give up.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Thank you.
left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about. Where is Lara?
Unbelievable.
She's damn good. I'll give her that.
Yeah, and if we don't find her before she finds us...
We will. Her winning streak ends here.
Please, please, try to come through here.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Hold it.
Left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
All right, now we're trying to keep the enemy in.
Please, please, try to come through here.
It shouldn't be too hard to spot you.
How does he expect to get away?
Way out of this for him.
These people just don't give up.
He shouldn't be too hard to spot.
How does he expect to get away?
confirmed. Relay to all. They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Got Croft here. She's covered in mud.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Okay, so now we know the enemy's here.
Please, 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 try to come through here.
In there.
Obviously, but this is Croft.
There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
It's like Croft is always making us play catch-up.
Please, please, try to come through here.
Jesus! Need to get to the bottom of this.
Let's have a look around.
You got it,
man out! Stay sharp!
Roger, team leader.
Stay close! Signal if you see anything!
That's promising.
Stay close! Find
it! Ready to engage.
Area clear!
Copy that. Stay ready.
Doesn't have a chance.
Better head
keep
up to higher ground.
Eyes on the line.
Hold her off. Junior, Carter. Take the
Thank you.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Cane field, all units. Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey!
Did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. Hope he's okay. All right, let's go. I'll take point.
I'm losing my mind.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. Croft is on the loose. She wouldn't stick around here. All right, let's go. I'll take point.
Hey.
Holy shit! I was just talking to him.
Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him, now.
Got you. Pull in! Hostiles spotted!
Watch me!
Get her!
chopper. I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry.
Got this.
Losing altitude. Attempting to hold. 3-1. Cardinal 1. All systems functional. Back on course for heading 327. Acknowledged.
Only one chance. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, far as I can remember, it's always I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.